I told me don't go after that bicycle. Oh, look in the helmet. Look on the crosswalk. No. Well, yes, I'll try. I'd like to know what the double standard policy. There's a guy on a bicycle, no helmet, on the sidewalk, I guess going against a one way, and nothing. I don't get it. Why do they go after only immigrants and natives? I don't get it.